Scripture this morning is taken from Romans chapter 8. So let's turn to Romans chapter 8 and let's look at verse 32. Romans chapter 8, verse 32. He who did not spare his own son, but delivered him up for us all, how shall he not with him also freely give us all things?